Well, new at 5, a Buffalo substitute teacher is accused of choking a student at a summer school program. 31-year-old Mark McGavran is facing a long list of charges, including assault and child endangerment for the incident at Southside Elementary yesterday. Now, police say he choked the 8th grade boy, slammed him on a desk, and punched him in the face more than once. He has been fired from his job with the district.